And on mobile, we need to be extra careful. Images consume a lot of bandwidth, more than 60% of the bytes that cross the web. That's bandwidth we can't always rely on or might not want to use. And images don't always work so well on different screen sizes. This photo from the Tower of London looks great on my new high DPI display, but when I resize the window, the fixed sized image gets cropped. With the same image on my phone, I need to scroll horizontally and vertically, and that's a terrible experience. The web was actually invented with responsiveness in mind to enable us to publish content to a variety of devices. We need to think like that again and make sure our images work well wherever they're seen. So we can avoid this, check out the pixelation around the eyes on the horse, and this, not really seeing the surfer anymore, and worst of all, this. I'll leave you with a quote, create a product, don't reimagine one for small screens. Great mobile products are created, never ported. That's from Brian Fling. So great designers don't optimize for mobile. They think responsively to build sites that work across a range of devices.